Another CR question. The question asks us to identify an option which suggests that the private sector is better than the government sector in terms of working conditions and salaries. Let us look at the options. Option A. Many government employees already in this sector would not have been hired under the new hiring standards of the government. This option talks of hiring standards, which is out of the scope of the argument, and hence we can negate this option. Option B. Some government employees have cited higher standards for hiring as a reason for the current staffing shortage. The argument is not about standards of hiring or staffing shortage, and hence option B is also invalid. Option C. Most government employees who left the government job for private employment have cited low pay and lack of professional freedom as reasons for their leaving job. This option supports the argument as it clearly states that people have actually shifted from the government sector to the private sector because of the low pay and lack of professional freedom in the government sector. Option D. Many prospective government employees have cited the new hiring standards as a reason for not entering the government sector. Now, this option also talks of hiring standards, which is irrelevant. So the only option that supports the claim given in the paragraph is option C, and hence it is the correct answer.